Hey everybody, this is Shadigo. We're heading to the Foxfire Residential Road. Here's the gimmick with the Foxfire Residential Road.
When the timer runs out, this building will go kaboom! Fools! You continue to cling to the sad notions of camaraderie and friendship, and because of your pitiable little lives will end in a grand display of fireworks.
The Golden Rhino plants a time bomb somewhere in a fortified residential zone. First, spray the blue device and stop that timer.
Oh, that's not good. Let's do that.
First, spray the blue device to stop it.
I believe there's four of those. I also believe this counts as a heaven battle as well. There's two over there, there's... Also, this game gives you like quite a lot of time. You get 30 minutes to beat the level. It is actually more than enough time. Also, I'm going to be doing this section just because of how it's done. I'm gonna try and do this section all in one thing. Cut it like that. That could be an editing nightmare, yes, but yeah, I believe the timer does not stop. Oh, the timer does stop. Yeah. I also believe that this song actually plays throughout all of this level. Oh, there's absolutely nothing here. Don't we get a scene now? I'm missing one more. I know where that is.
If you are hearing this tape, that means that you have somehow managed to deactivate all of the blue devices. How interesting. Let's see how well you fare a second time.
Now this red device you have to have.
Well, it's clean, stop the blue device. Now find the red one and disarm it.
I believe we're gonna get up some more, which is... I think after you've got rid of all the bread devices, that's it. And I'm probably going to spend a lot of time looking for almost evil. I'm also going to fall down a lot. I know I've done that a lot. I believe there's a couple enemies around here as well. Ow. I do recommend that for getting rid of them. Because you're probably going to be backtracking a lot. They're going to be a pain to deal with every time you're backtracking your way up, so get rid of them now. You've got plenty of pain. Unless you're like me, using somebody like Soda or Cube. In which case you might not have so much pain. Leave one of the explosive devices around here. Yes. And there's another one up here. Uh oh, it's falling down. Ladies and gentlemen, represent, 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 represent. Actually, there's one here as well, isn't there? That might be in the region. We've got all these and more in store. Nope. I got lost again. I think I may have got lost. It's a bit easier if I knew where I was going. Time I'm going to be spending 20 minutes trying to find where I'm supposed to be going. It's over there. Don't fall, man. So I won't fall. Ain't that smart. Thank you. useful. There you go. Come back up, okay. Oh, what are we?